Psalm 5. Give ear to my words, O Yahweh. Consider my meditation. Hearken unto the voice of my cry, my King and my Elohim. For unto thee will I pray. My voice shalt thou hear in the morning, O Elohim. In the morning will I direct my prayer unto thee, and will look up. Who has set thy glory above? In the morning will I direct my prayer unto thee, and will look up. For thou art not an Elohim that hath pleasure in wickedness. Neither shall evil dwell within thee. The foolish shall not stand in thy sight. Thou hatest all workers of iniquity. Thou shalt destroy them that speak leasing. Elohim will abhor the bloody and deceitful man. But as for me, I will come into thy house in the multitude of thy mercy, and in thy fear will I worship toward thy holy temple. Lead me, O Elohim, in thy righteousness, because of mine enemies. Make thy way straight before my face. For there is no faithfulness in their mouth. Their inward part is very wickedness. Their throat is an open sepulcher. They flatter with their tongue. Destroy thou them, O Elohim. Let them fall by their own counsels. Cast them in the multitude of their transgressions, for they have rebelled against thee. But let all those that put their trust in thee rejoice. Let them ever shout for joy, because thou defendest them. Let them also that love thy name be joyful in thee. For thou, Yahweh, wilt bless the righteous. With favor wilt thou bless the righteous. With favor wilt thou compass him as with a shield. To the chief musician and Niganoth upon Shim in Nuth. I'm getting old, I can't see that well. Upon Shim in Nuth. That was Psalm 5.